Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am doing a how to make fluffy slime. I did this before about 2 times and they were been pretty okay. Just I didn't have a tripod at that moment, so you all really couldn't see what I was doing. But I just set up the camera, so I just looked at how it was set up and you all can see the bowl. So, but let's go over the items. Wait. So, what you'll need is a bowl, stirring stick, some glue. Elmer's school glue is always the best. I would not use Crayola or anything like that, like crazy art glue, any of that. No, that's horrible. Use this. I haven't tried any of the other ones. This one is the one that pretty uses. So use it. Some food dye, you can take this and some borax. So let's start. So I'm gonna start off with first is some glue. Pour in our glue. Get that good old glue. They're gonna add in paint, and don't mind that I have a dirty bowl. I've said it a million times. It works. Okay. So we're gonna add some paint. It's not that good. Oh my god, that looks like an egg.
See you.